never. Okay. Mm-hmm. I forget. Okay. If he wants me to, I will. Processing. Checks complete. True. 7 or 8 days. Feels a little good. to me. No. Not one fucking clue. Bad enough. Not really, I don't throw stuff away. Right. Oh, cool. Coffee mate. Pack of six. Nothing lasts that long around here. Oh, that is 16, isn't it? 32. Shit, that's tomorrow. I ain't got the money, baby. Jesus Christ. Ha! That's all my money gone. Oh. I seem to want the sugar, don't I, God? yummy. Okay. Nothing. Zero, like, or 95 cents. Yeah. Oh, I forget. Is the powdered better? Oh. Right. I don't have any, do I? Right. Use your brown sugar in. Yeah, well, I don't remember drinking all my half and half. I probably do. I'm not sure. Mm-mm. No, I don't know. I'm not sure. Not necessarily. I don't know. I really don't remember. I think I did because I like to see it. A little darker on my eyes. Remember. That's weird. This doesn't look real. No. I don't know if it was 300. It was 3 something, so it could have been 399. I don't know what I'm I don't know. Yeah. Please let me do well, God. Firmly affirm. The power of an infinite number of infinities. I ask that they be sadder than is possible for the human physiology, God. Firmly affirm. I ask that they be desperate. Firmly affirm. The power of an infinite number of infinities. Satanists ask that I not be anything they want. And I tell them I want to be myself, whatever that is. Firm, reaffirm. Firm, reaffirm. I ask the Satanists be desperately sad, increasing in intensity an infinite number of times every gazillionth of a second for an infinite number of eternities. Affirm, reaffirm. Affirm, reaffirm. Affirm, reaffirm. Pardon an infinite number of infinities. Fuck you. You had your own life, you had your own path. You believe spiritually what you believe spiritually. And you became the monster you probably didn't hate very much. If you're gonna respect people like that, you know, what kind of thing? Save me from Richard Hammond Jr. Well, it was pivotal. the fuck is that fat pig? Overall, the addition as for all Satanists, an infinite amount more mirror programming in an infinite number more multiverses. Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. And ask that everyone in the universe read her instructions on how to live an enjoyable, fulfilling life. Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. Donna Jean Valkyrie Landsberg asked to have her cunt exposed to the universe on television instead of her face. Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, power of an infinite number of infinities. What would you do to me if you had another chance, Donna? No, you wouldn't. You're small and curled up and ugly and I'm beautiful and wholesome and healthy and happy. Yes. Kurt Russell says he's a cunt. Affirm, reaffirm. It's a 514. Perfect. Wow, you must be the Holy Spirit. You'll do what Don tells you to do, Donna. Oh, did I smoke one? That doesn't matter. I didn't even think of that. Kinda. Probably with Taylor. No, I don't remember. Well, that's what I thought, but Taylor and I went to one where there was puking in ambulances. I don't think it was bad company. I'll be with Paul. Hello. You will know as soon as you're known. Tired of that shit. Just be unpredictable. Shock and awe, baby. Shock and awe. Cut him off. And don't let him see nothing. It works. Better. Are you there? I think I saw the car. Whatever, I think I'll be comfortable with good things. I can be comfortable with good, interesting things, or people, or a pretty engagement ring, or a pretty wedding ring, or reaffirmation of our vows ring. I just wanted to be. I think I told him. Give me something new to tell him. I don't think people should have to suffer. As in, people who don't torture children. I think that's a big fat fucking no. Mm-hmm. Come on in. Hey.
Hi. How are you?
I'm doing good. How about you?
My head hurts, so I was going to come in here and ask if you had some ibuprofen.
I have Aleve and Tylenol.
Oh, Tylenol's fine.
Okay.
It's not Aleve. My Aleve does not work for me. I don't know why. But
oh, yeah? I like ibuprofen, too. I don't even know what Aleve is.
Aleve is, you have some Aleve, I've seen it.
I know, but I didn't read the ingredient.
Yeah, Aleve does not help you.
Oh, don't let me forget, before you go tonight, I need you to shut that window about at least half down from where it is, because I've been freezing and I can't honestly reach it. Do you notice that the air is very dry in here?
That it's dry?
Yeah, as in not humid?
Yeah.
Yeah, why is that? The heat? Is the air outside or?
Well, definitely the air outside is not. It's cold.
Right.
But I have no idea.
I think before you do the dishes, I think I could eat some shrimp. I'll let you be the judge of whether it should be rinsed and dried out or not.
What?
The shrimp.
Oh, the shrimp?
Yeah, because I'm kind of hungry all of a sudden.
Okay.
Yeah. I think it should be rinsed, yeah. And I like the red sauce that comes with it.
What is the red sauce that comes with?
Cocktail sauce.
Oh.
I think it's ketchup mixed with horseradish. Okay.
I think it should be, it's okay.
Could you just put about half of them on a plate?
Yeah. You want to add like the smaller plate or you want them on a big plate?
A smaller plate. Let's see. I think a smaller plate, because I don't have much room in my vicinity. Do you smell pot coming from next door sometimes?
Do I smell it?
Yeah.
I don't.
Oh, I think I've been smelling it.
Maybe. Because when I was sitting on the porch, I never smelled it.
Okay.
Are you done with this? Are you
still? Oh, no.
Oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hungry. You walk in the door and I get hungry. I think that's a compliment.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you're hungry because I don't want you not eating. That's not good. Give me 1 second. this is dirty?
Yes, dirty.
Okay. And tomorrow my grandma is going out of town. So okay. I gotta find a ride here. I don't know when she's gonna be back, so I don't know if we can actually, like, do laundry tomorrow.
That's fine. I'll eventually eat that toast if you could put it in a plastic bag.
In a plastic bag?
I mean, not for out here, but for, like, later.
Okay.
Is there a family crisis or something?
No, she's just getting her, her car looked at.
Oh. I'm not worried about laundry. I can always hand wash something if I don't have clean clothes. I don't have to go anywhere until next Wednesday. I'm very happy.
You don't? How did those supplements make you feel? Okay? Yeah. My pee was definitely very yellow.
Yeah.
I was not expecting it to be that like that. I thought it was just going to be like a darker yellow. Like if you drink like so much juice or something.
Yeah.
But then it turned out like lime or something like that. I was like, whoa.
How did you feel after you took the GABA?
The GABA?
Mm-hmm. The one in the package, the envelope. Or did you not take it?
No, I think I took
a different one. I just know it made me feel more alert and stuff. No cramps, though?
Mm-mm. Not at all. Definitely stopped after I took that pill here.
I'm pretty sure that means you were low in magnesium.
Probably. like look. Oh my goodness. Like what foods are have magnesium in it or whatever? Or is it literally just like a vitamin?
No, it's in new food. Maybe the green leafy stuff. Like spinach and stuff.
Oh yeah, I definitely don't eat that, so I probably don't have any. Spinach, I tried. I really tried with spinach, but
raw or regular?
Like not cooked. So like yeah, raw. Like in salads. I tried it. But I really couldn't. I tried because I knew it was better than me, and that was when I was in sports, so I tried.
Right.
I really couldn't. It was so bad. Just try to put that in there. What do you want to do with this box?
I think I should keep it. I got this is for physical therapy.
Oh yeah.
We put this at the top of the door and shut the door. Mm-hmm. And then I have to sit or stand and do pulleys.
Yeah, like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And that's the box, so save it until I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Do you want to put these things over on the dresser maybe?
Yeah. And I'll put the box with it, too, over here.
Okay.
Need that one filled up too?
Yeah, fresh water would be good.
That smells like ketchup.
It's got a little spicy taste to it. Do you mind if we wash my hair in the sink tonight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can.
May I have those?
Yeah.
Thank you. The eyeglass cleaner, if you can find it.
Yeah.
It's the clear thing. Wow, I never would have thought to look there. Thank you.
I don't know. I know main parts, like if you're missing like something that's concerning a bottle, I look like in here, maybe it fell in here on your bed or in here.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Yeah, it probably fell in there.
You want these things still over here? These two?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Stuff this. In one of the outside pockets of my purse?
Yeah.
Thank you. How was your evening?
I ate some, not my grandma. Dashney's grandma cooked some breakfast this morning. It's really good. But,
And your mom had spaghetti last night, right?
Yep, I ate some spaghetti last night too. And then today we were watching, well, last night we were watching two kids.
Right.
And they are kind of, the girl talks too much. She's like, she's in kindergarten. She talks way too much. And the little boy, he was just, all he wanted to do was not go to sleep because their mom let them sleep all day. They were all three of them were asleep, I guess. Okay. So when they came at like 10, 11 last night, they did not want to go to sleep. And then this morning, she came and then she left. She was supposed to take them, but then he just said, we'll just keep them till 3. And so we did. And Dasha is being mean to them, and I felt bad because like, the girl was just looking at her like, like, why are you being so mean? But the boy... Boy, he wasn't being bad, but he's just, he's one, so he's just curious and stuff, wanted to walk around and stuff. And Dashnay wanted them to just sit down and watch TV because she's tired. We didn't get no sleep.
Oh, because of the kids?
Yeah. And because, I think I told you this before, but I don't like being at her house either because her grandma and her mom do not let people sleep.
Right, they're loud in the middle of the night.
Yes, when they get up, everybody's supposed to get up. Well, like, it's not like that. Everybody has to get up. It's just they don't respect nobody else's sleeping. Because it's just so long. Like, her grandma comes at night at, like, 1 in the morning because she works 1 in the afternoon to 1 in the morning. She comes in loud. The first night we were there, which was, I think, Tuesday night. And she came in, turned on the light in Dajane's room, talked about some iPhone 5Cs, like, for no reason. She just came in just because people, somewhere is looting again, looting stores, and they stole iPhones and stuff. So she was just messing around talking about, oh, we're going to get 2 iPhone 5Cs. And she's just messing around, and she just came in there so loud, turned on the light and everything. I wasn't asleep, but I was trying to. It was... Cause I couldn't go to sleep because her mom was being loud too. And last night, her mom woke up at 5 something in the morning, just turned on her light, turned on the hallway light, being loud with the dogs.
Turn on Donjanae's light?
No, the hallway light.
Oh, okay.
And her light. But her door doesn't close all the way.
Right.
And so you can see it. And it's just, oh my God, I don't like that. That's why I don't like going to her house. But she gets mad every time I don't want to go over to her house because she's always at my house. And because I literally used to like basically live with her. I used to be over there months at a time.
Right.
When I used to live with her, my mom used to be there months at a time.
But right.
Now I like my house. I like my where
yeah,
I live.
Yeah, your
my
room. And
yes, I love it. Now I just want to stay home, but that girl did not let me.
Well.
But I just went there for a couple days because it's only Tuesday through on Thursday we're staying because we have to wake up in the morning on Friday and go. We're using my brother's car going to Milwaukee to go get her hair done before I have to come here to work. So, gladly. I was trying to go home today. I wanted to stay today. But she was like, no, I want to go. So I'm like, oh my goodness, okay, we can stay until Thursday. But I'm not getting that much sleep and it's making me mad.
Right.
1 o'clock in the afternoon when I get at my house. I swear I love my sleep.
I slept longer last night than I have in years and years.
That's good. Did you like take something?
Well, I took my medicine, which is trazodone. I pretty much take it every night.
I used to take that. I used to take trazodone.
It's an antidepressant, but they give it to people to help them sleep, too.
Right, that's what they had gave to me for sleep. Because I had anxiety. I had used it to prescribe to a couple medicines. I used to have to take like maybe 6 every day.
6 of Trazodone?
No, like 6 prescriptions in general. Oh. But I stopped taking them because I don't like taking pills.
Right.
Like that. I used to take like anxiety medicine. I used to take stuff for my sinuses. Loratadine. They're like little tiny white pills. Yep. And I took Omeprazole.
Wait, what is that? Isn't that for heartburn?
Yeah.
Right.
I used to have really bad heartburn. And then I took... and Omeprazole too. But that was just like for like one prescription. So like I wouldn't get refills on it. It was just a one time thing.
Right.
Yeah. But then I stopped taking them because I didn't like taking that many pills. And I was young. I was like
14. Right. I've been, you know, choosing what to take and what not to take. And a friend advised me yesterday, just do what the doctor says. Just shut up and do it. You know? So I am. Because yesterday was so, it was so bad. I mean, my head was all a flutter. I just ate a whole bunch of shrimp. Half the package. I'm going to try to save the other half for tomorrow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, really good. I don't know if I had my lungs. Food. always go left knee first. Mm-hmm. I don't know, I just always have. And it hurts so much. So today I did right knee first. It didn't hurt at all.
No, it didn't? That's good. I do that too every time I go upstairs. I do my right leg. I mean my left leg first.
Yeah.
I
Oh, could you put some of the Izzy in the fridge, though?
Yep, I did.
Oh, you did. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Could I have the little bag of hard candies?
In there?
No. They're in the cupboard on the left. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
A little more. Thank you. That air is really cold.
Yeah.
And I'd like to save the cocktail sauce for tomorrow.
Okay, I'll put it back in the plastic fridge container.
Okay. Oh, yes, please. Easy.
And then the stem thing that I washed is right here. I took the
thing. Oh, thank you.
It's so
thank you very much.
You're welcome. Let me put this back in the drawer.
Oh, yeah. I've got two things for you.
Okay.
Cup with honey on it. And that goes in the fridge.
Okay.
Thank you. house. Powder? Powder should be here. Do you remember how much the coffee creamer was?
How much the Italian one was?
Yeah.
No, I think it was like $2.
It might have been $2.50. I didn't save the receipt.
I think it was like two something, but I'm not sure.
Well, tomorrow, do you want to walk to DG? And I would really just need creamer.
Sure.
Okay.
That's fine.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna stop recording and start recording again.